What if time isn't just a line, but a three-dimensional braid? Dr. Gunther Kletetschka, a physicist at the University of Alaska, says time has three directions, not one. One time dimension rules the quantum world, one connects it to us, and the third shapes galaxies. His model predicts why particles exist in three families and nails their masses with crazy precision. It even predicts that gravitational waves travel just slightly slower than light, something we can soon test. If he's right, everything, matter, energy, even you, comes from how time itself bends and flows. It could finally unite Einstein and quantum physics, or be the boldest wrong turn in science. Either way, Dr. Kletetschka gave us something wild and testable to think about.